I used a razor blade to slit open the squash. There you can see the borer right there that you can kill off and then cover it back up with dirt. And your plant will hopefully live.